You gotta be kidding me, dude. Bro, this is by far the best squirrel hunt I've ever been on.
What is up, folks? Welcome back to the channel. As always, thank you for clicking on this old mug. Allow me to use my outdoor experiences to better yours. Now, today, ladies and gentlemen, you see this campsite behind me and that beautiful lake. We are at one of Texas State Parks and Wildlife State Parks. But we ain't out here camping, folks. No, 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 no. 2 days out of the year, and 2 days only, they shut this sucker down and allow 35 hunters to come hunt some good old squirrels. Now, unfortunately, yesterday, I got here at about 5:40 a.m. Keeping my first light and shooting light at 6:30. I got here at 5:40 and I was number 37 out of 35. So I had to turn my little sad butt around and drive right on back to Houston. Well, we were gonna get checked in, but they're fully booked. Son of a gun. So, missed that, huh? And that was very unfortunate. And I almost didn't come back. I was like, oh, that was a waste of time. I didn't have my rifle with me, so I couldn't even hit the deer woods. So it was literally just driving here and driving right back home. But as last night came around, I was like, you know what? I can't do my people like that. I've been slacking on content. So, got my butt up earlier, 3 in the morning this time instead of 4. Went straight to the spot from last year that I saw some pecan trees dropping, and oh, was it a good time. Now, obviously it was too dark this morning to film anything, but ladies and gentlemen, we had ourselves a blast, and you won't want to stick around. Morning.
Howdy. Morning.
Try again.
There you go. Hey, you made it today.
Yeah, hell yeah. We're missing you twice.
Climb both of those guys. Legal light 6:36 this morning.
All right.
Check out at noon.
Good to go?
You're good to go.
Thank you, sir. Y'all have a nice day. Thank you. It's almost 2 hours before shooting light. It says 6:37 was shooting light. It's 4:40, so we got some time to kill, my dude. So yesterday they had all 35 hunters registered, which is the max they could do. And they got 60 squirrels between the 35, so that's not too bad. It's a pretty good day. It's a state park, you know, year round. They just shut it down for 2 days out of the year in December, usually early December, to allow hunters to go shoot some squirrels. And it's pretty fun, man, you know? You got a whole park to yourself. We're like 3 minutes into first light. Got our first one. Let's go, baby. Let's go. All right, let's see if we can find this thing. It was this other tree up there. Oh, no, I was on the wrong tree the whole time. Hey, buddy. A female, I'm pretty sure. Nice shot, straight to the head. All right, folks, we're on the wrong tree the whole time. We got our first squirrel. One down, right at a shooting light. Yeah, everyone's popping off, so they're moving. They're moving. Let's keep at it. Where the hell did I end up here? Dang. Dude, I thought it was a lot smaller. That's a good sized squirrel right there, buddy. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Let's get some more. another 2 for 2. Looks like we're gonna have ourselves some squirrel stew. Oh, nice little scrape here, a little rub action. God damn, bro. Dude, it's right here. There's a squirrel. Ooh, man, these are some chunky squirrels. Let's go. Let's go, buddy. Dead squirrel, folks. Number tray. Boy. Oh, let's go. That's 4. And I haven't moved 100 yards from where we started. Needless to say. Oh. We have found the spot. You gotta be kidding me, dude. Wasn't a clean shot. He's doing his thing, though. Bro, this is by far the best squirrel hunt I've ever been on. There you are. Ouch. Squirrel number 5, baby. You got a quick 2-for. Back to back, man. This is the spot, dude. This is the spot. I mean, I shot one and then 20 seconds later got another one. They definitely ain't running from these shots. That's for sure. Baby, let's keep at it. Dang it, I missed. I got 2 shots left. Those were 2 squirrels literally chasing each other out on the ground. Let's see if they're still there. I hit it on this wrapped around the back and just kept climbing, I guess. Dang it. The last 4 I shot at were on the ground, and apparently I suck at shooting squirrels on the ground because I have missed all 4. Alright, this is a bad luck spot. I keep missing here. Let's keep moving. Alrighty, folks, we're back. We are back. Took a little water break. Reloaded. I completely forgot I had some duck shells. It has been a great morning. The most squirrels I've ever shot has been 5. Found our next victim. Boys, this squirrel. Ooh, headshot. 3 squirrels. They're mad at me. Kill their buddy. Run out, bro. Oh, I see you, fluffball. I see you. Oh man, we're in them right now. Oh my God. No. Dang it. I didn't have one chambered in. Because I'm an idiot. Pretty sure it's a dead squirrel. Oh, that 4.5 shotter kicks, boy. I'll tell you that. folks. Not one of the two. Let's get that other one. Oh, we got nine, folks. We got nine squirrels, boys. One more to the limit. I've never even come close.
Well, ladies and gentlemen,
we've got ourselves a good old Texas squirrel limit. This guy got hit twice at least. Not in the best conditions, but that's 10, folks. Let's go. Yep, I got all 10.
The one that we needed, too.
Hell yeah. Stayed in about 1 acre, too, man. Didn't go.
No kidding.
Didn't go far.
Well,
enough at one spot.
If you feel frisky, shoot me a pin.
Yeah, I got your card.
Perfect.
I will.
Send me some pins of where you got them.
Yeah, hell yeah. It was all literally within probably less than an acre.
So you look at their tail fledging, and you look, see how it has that black stripe on the border? Mm-hmm. You look inside, and it has two more black stripes mm-hmm. going toward the base of his tail. If those stripes are present, he's going to be a subadult. Then you can check that with the fledging on his hip as well.
So no black, he's an adult.
72. Correct.
Interesting.
So 60 got checked in yesterday?
Yes, sir.
When did the last hunter get in this morning?
Right, that's what
6 o'clock.
Damn.
This was the morning to come.
Yeah.
I got here 5:40 yesterday, man.
I know.
We got here at 5:37 yesterday.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Today's the day where the people that sleep in come in.
It was worth it, though. So. I'm good?
Yeah, good.
All right, gentlemen, I appreciate it.
Take care.
Y'all have a good one. Thank you.
All righty, folks. That is it, man. That was a blast, man. Shout out Texas Parks and Wildlife for providing these types of opportunities, man. You guys got to look into public hunting. It's fun. It's not just about deer hunting and hog hunting. They've got all sorts of other opportunities out here. But that's it for this one, guys. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Appreciate you guys watching. I can't wait to see you guys next time.